Yo, what's up? My name's Youse and I'm a Recon.
I first started playing games when I was around 3, and it mainly started when I was on like the PS2. My brother had my very first console, shared it with my brother, and we used to fight over who could play first, Scooby-Doo. It was good fun. And we were never really allowed to play like the more, I was never really, because of my age, 3 obviously, you know. We weren't really allowed to play like the more grown-up games like the Black Ops 2, 3, you know. And then, like zombies and all that, but I would always like sit and watch my dad play them because I was just always enjoyed gaming in a whole, you know. I remember this one story actually. My mum went out, pretty sure to the shops it was. Me, my brother, and my dad were all sitting in a conservatory playing Call of Duty Zombies, and she was walking, and you could see her walking down the path. So I was freaking out, going mad because she sees us playing zombies at like 3 and 5, I think my brother was. Thinking, oh my god, we're gonna have nightmares, and honestly, so funny. Mainly though, I'd say I got into games with my dad. He was big into games, but he still is, but he doesn't play that much, but he was into games as a kid, like we are, you know, like I was watching those videos too. He was into games, and I was always like attracted to games, you know. If there was a game there, I was always like going towards it, even like the old school, like Pac-Man and stuff. Love those games. Then when 2017 came around, as everyone knows, Fortnite came out, and believe it or not, I actually didn't like Fortnite at first. It was actually my brother and his friend, when I was playing it, they told me to hop on it. And this was like, I'm pretty sure it was 2 days after the game launched, and they finally got me on the game. And I actually quite enjoyed it. And then it was just after that, it was just every night. It was like a cycle. Every night, I'd hop on, play. And that was for like the first year or two of the game. And then after that, they sort of faded out, stopped playing it. But as you all know, here I am, still playing it. I only really started around playing competitively last year, which is when I got PC. I started making content when Alan started out, like, bringing all back to, like, how we play games. Also, my brother, he made a YouTube channel by the name Hot Gizmo Gamer, which I think it's still up on YouTube to this day, so if you want, you can go have a look at that. Don't know if it'll be there or not, but I'm pretty sure it's, like, Rainbow Six Siege on that now, but yeah. He's just post whatever, like, games he was playing on Xbox. It was pretty good to be honest, but it really, really influenced me that. It really made me want to start my own channel, in which I dedicate my YouTube channel, as it is today. We'll see on the 21st of January 2019, I'm pretty sure it was. I made my first ever video, and I used to play Rockley on that on my Xbox, sitting all the way back to on that chair there. I used to play the Rockley, and I got my phone on a big massive tripod stand. It was taller than me, still I think, and I recorded my very first video, still there actually. I'm pretty sure it's Rock League 2's Rock League Doubles FN Storm. Pretty funny to look back on, by the time, you know, not really the best, but it's pretty funny to look back on now, and it just shows me how much I've really grown from then to now in content, and how it's better on, and just as a person, how much like different everything is. The real change though was when lockdown hit, I'd say. So after I got my PC, really, lockdown hit, and that's when I really started grinding, and I made my Twitch account on my birthday, and like just for a few months before Christmas in October. There is when I got my PC, and I made my Twitch account then, but I never started streaming until like January of 2021, I believe it was, which was obviously when lockdown started happening and everything. So I took advantage of the lockdowns and then the summer break as well. I just grinded and grinded. I did daily streams, everything, and just I was grinding Fortnite daily streams every single day, just being so passionate about it. I just didn't want to stop. Near the end of that summer, I'm pretty sure it was near the end of the summer, which is when I got affiliated on Twitch, which was actually really cool. That was my long time goal. I'm still really passionate about it, you know, and the things that made me really motivated are like just being able to click like the live button to go live on Twitch or post something, whether it's on YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and just being able to like interact with new people, and then when you post that or when you go live, just seeing all the love people bring and how happy it makes them, it motivates me to keep going. You can't ask for more. Just before this video ends, I do want to say thank you to everyone that supported Recon for God knows how long it's been going. Just thank you to everyone that supports Recon, supports me, supports anyone in Recon. Like anything to do with any other, all love goes out to you, honestly. You're the goats. None of it would be possible without you. So I just want to say a big thank you to all of you. Keep grinding, everyone. Love you all. Peace out.